Welcome back! Today we won't be doing any new lesson. We will be revising what we learned in lesson 1, 2 and 3.